Welcome to another bug rock beta. The reason why it's bug rock is the game crashes so many times in this one version, which today's version is 1.16.210.59. Earlier I tapped a sign at the beginning, but it glitched the game and crashed. So yeah, I wouldn't suggest testing this beta out just yet. Probably wait until next week, I would say so, but I'm taking a risk. So this is another 1.17 beta that adds Glowie Boy and some other few features into the game. Let's get started with Glowie Boy. Yes, Glowie Boy. The mob I voted for. Sorry. Very sorry. Alright. So, these guys do not have a spawn yet, but they can only be spawned with spawn eggs or commands, I think. And when killed, I'm not gonna actually go there. Ooh, they have a very tingly sound. And when killed, they drop glowing sacks. So this is what they look like. They're very cool sounds when they spawn. They have like a crystal sound when they spawn. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No. Oh god no. And they just got a whole bunch of normal squid stuff. They don't make the particles on land. They have a very cool sound. I love the sound, and yes. Let's just change to the midnight. Yes, they do glow. We'll just remove. Just remove my face. What the hell, this is not fair. So they do glow, as you can see, not like the normal glow squids, like normal squids. So they do glow. Yeah, I think it was just a tease, the no glow thing. Go away! Why is there so many mobs? And my game's lagging. Because it's bug rock for a reason. I can't even hit him. This is hard, because, fine. Yeah, so this is bug rant, and I'm running it on a phone. So, what can glowing sacks can be used for? Well, nothing. That's the end of the spinner. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm joking. I'm not funny. They can be used with an iron frame to make glow iron frame. And when I first saw this, I laughed my head off. Because, like, glow iron frame. Glow iron frame is so stupid. Oh no. Because, like, what are you going to use a glow iron frame for? See, it glows in the dark. Like, just normal glow skin. I think the item inside the frame glows, not the actual iron frame itself. It just gives you the glowy effect. And that's all for the Glorian frames right now. Oh my god, on my first time. Let's get along with this. Sign updates. Yes, the sign has been updated to make Diana sign easier instead of using this special characteristics. So where's the sign right here? Why did it work? Oh, it's working. See, I can change it and I can make it glow. And a normal effect removes the glow effect. So let's turn it to night. That's weather. Change it to green. Glow, white, glow, cyan, glow, purple, glow, exact glow, orange, glow, and I think, no, this doesn't have its own color, so it's just something, remove it, normal exact to remove. So that's a really good feature because it makes it easier to dye things now than the old ways, which was just using a special characteristic on your keyboard, only on the iOS version of the game. So bug fixes, oh no. So my game actually sorta accidentally crashed, so I couldn't really be bothered going back into the game and just recording this last final bit. So I'm doing a voiceover on a black screen, probably scrolling through the bug fixes. So let's start with the accessibilities. Screen reader now announces the names of A/B button swap and X/Y button swap. Fix an issue where the screen reader would intermittently fail to announce some button names. Performance and stability, fix crashes, another crash, more crashes, just more crashes. General some stuff about command blocks, change of sheets, trophy, minecarts, navigation, arrows, fix templates, tabs overlapping in create new menu, incomplete button on the marketplace inventory screen. Fix the issue that allowed in-game patch notes not to show more than once. Graphics fog once again correctly displayed in another. This is for Xbox, but cloud storage resolved an issue where in certain cases a world could not be properly synced to the cloud. Technical fixes and changes. Anime instructions, items, custom blocks, such schedule, bedrock, dedicated server, and just a whole bunch of server stuff with the server file. And I made this video a 10-minute video for some goddamn reason, I don't know how, but I'm gonna say this before, but if you did enjoy, please subscribe and mind leaving a like, and maybe a comment on suggesting something different I should do, or something I should make a commentary about. Other than that, have a good day. See ya.